I lost my concentration, and I had a little shunt. I didn't notice that he'd stopped, and rammed the car in front. This dwarf got out and screamed at me. He said, "I'm not happy!" And all I said was, "All right, mate, so which one would you be?" And that's how the fight started.